Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to troubleshoot issues you may be having with Windows Update within the Windows 10 operating system. So while there are a variety of different issues that could be causing problems within Windows Update, there is a built-in utility within Windows 10 that allows users to try and remedy the issue. So we're going to go through a brief tutorial that should automatically hopefully resolve your issues. So we're going to start by heading over to our start menu and we're going to type in control panel. It'll be listed as a desktop app. So you want to left click on that. And then make sure your view by for the control panel is set to large icons or small icons just so you can see all the listings. And then you want to go down until you get to troubleshooting. And then on the left side here, you want to click on View All. And at the bottom of the list, we see there's a Windows Update selection here. So what you want to do is you want to right click on it and then left click on Run as Administrator. We see now we have a new window that opens up saying troubleshoot and help prevent computer problems. You want to left click on Next to start the scan. And this will take a few moments, so once it is done, I will be right back. Hello everyone, I'm back. So the troubleshooter finished scanning pretty quick, and it appears that it found an issue with our Windows Update components must be repaired, and it says that it was fixed, which is really good. I hope it works for all you guys. I should caution that you should not expect this to work in every scenario. This would definitely be one of the first places I would go to troubleshoot Windows Update errors. So I hope this tutorial helped you guys out, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.